Creating a balanced ecosystem is a complex and multifaceted process. What harm could arise from killing a bunch of seals? This trimaran, like many before it, was lost in its journey to the mythological dry land. The shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater. Unaccountable attacks such as shark hunting was prohibited by royal decree in ancient Fiji. But this is decidedly not ancient Fiji. There's way more liquor stores and payday lenders.
Shark hunters, we got a situation.
Oh, no!
Just killed a bounty for a real live man eater. Let's roll!
Barry Sands ain't had no shark attacks. You can thank old Pete for that. Prosperity Sands sure ain't.
Seen less than 5% of our oceans, which means there's still plenty of treasure out there for everybody.
Yeah!
Concentrations of metals and hydrocarbons in the water show just how much the Gulf has progressed since Amerigo Vespucci first arrived here in 1497. The hunt is over, and there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Jones. Quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality. Grouper feeding makes for a fascinating, if not slightly nauseating, spectacle. that vacant tranquility known only by the invincible. Nature is constantly busying itself, taking extra care to keep its various species in check. Caviar Key features painted sails, a luxury five-star resort built over the remains of Tunamacha, a pre-Columbian city that was once host to the most advanced civilization in ancient America. Sharks' propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions. Thanks to powerful risk assessment software, we now know that this was a wildly idiotic place to build. There is a very real risk of drowning while surfing, but at least you'll leave behind a cool-looking skeleton. To witness the inability of the hydrosphere to support the growth of humanized landscapes along the coast. To look at the coast is to recognize that the boundary between sea and land is transitory, and that all life on Earth is just a cosmic accident. Coastal erosion currently impacts over 70% of the globe's sandy beach environments. This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination. Bull sharks have a habit gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection. The deep, the great white. Is often referred to as the king of the ocean, which gives it a skewed understanding of the role of a monarch in modern society.
What's in the barrels?
Fish food.
Pete, whatever this is, can I ask you not to do it?
I'm gonna get that shark, one way or another.
It's just that this is unnecessarily destructive. I mean, it's just one shark. There's a whole ecosystem.
One shark? That killed my boy.
Pete, look, I understand.
Wanna keep tugging on this knot, you?
more than three-fourths of geologic time, the land was uninhabited, without a single destination spa anywhere to be seen. Orcas do enjoy playing with toys, but not half as much as a day-old seal carcass. The bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet. A bull shark is an animal of broad dietary proclivities. In the 1920s, you could buy turtle soup in a can. Of course, back then, there was a high chance you'd die of tuberculosis, so there are trade-offs. Even after the creation of a killer clown task force, clown-related homicide still remains a problem in Fort Clovis. Shockingly, this was only Alex's second worst birthday. Rapacious Rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait. Shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation. After losing losing to King Crush in the 2011 Monster Mania semifinals, Big Finn stepped away from the limelight for a simpler, more natural way of life. Like me, you're probably wondering what their secret is for such durable papier-mâché. Traveling around, we are constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world. Seawolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food. Mutagen 23 is certainly heating up the evolutionary arms race. Depending on its mood, a shark can be slow and cunning, or quick and terrifying. Tell what may be found in a shark's stomach, it's truly the ocean's garbage can. Thank you. Recently, Port Clovis has gained a reputation for its derivative, politically confused street art. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf. A peculiar biological adaptation allows the bull to survive in fresh water. The caviar keys increased coastal exposure. Storms that had a minor impact 3 decades ago caused significant flooding today. Of up to $100,000. But sharks are notoriously profligate when it comes to paying fines. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. Sea turtle numbers have exploded here. Bad news for seagrass, great news for orcas who enjoy torturing and eating them. The bull has a lusty appetite, to be sure. Fort Clovis City Council never misses an opportunity for cross-franchising. Thank you. is a driving force for the bull shark. Planet's great tides encircle the globe in constant motion. Visit beaches to commit indiscriminate violence. Some just want to catch some rays and scope some babies. In pursuit of a dangerous shark, those closest to them prepare for the possibility that they might come home.
I catch three of them killer whales. They got their fish hooks. You could say I got a real keen eye for talent. Although, Duila's really got to work on those side areas.
Got a fin!
only thing keeping tourists from a nasty, horrible death. Outside of just avoiding the beach for a few hours. The corn-fed colossus, Butcher Boy Brayden.
Reports and painted sails. The shark's stirring up trouble.
It seems Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark, for now. The shark is now a mega shark, often referred to by scientists as the 64-ounce gas station soda of large marine predators.